sending officers out to stereotype constituents, racially profile random motorists or passersby. We've got more important issues to deal with. But the law is not only political, but it's also unenforceable as it's written.
Los sectores agrícolas y de servicios de Iowa.
La cultura o el país de donde vivimos, y mucho menos nuestro estatus legal.
Let our voice be heard as we rally together, protest and oppose the new law that will wreak havoc upon immigrant communities and their supporters in our state.